Hi there, my name is Lim Yo An. I'm the head chef and owner for Chiketty Group. Today we're going to talk about 7 dishes at Chiketty. I think this grill point is like been the menu for many years since day one. Firstly, when I started this place, I always get my seafood from my market at Marine Terrace every morning. This dish, I use herb butter, which I learned from my mentor last time where I used to work with Seta-san. So I got this recipe from him. I basically grilled tiger prawns, then I'll just melt the butter and drizzle on top of the tiger prawns. You get a lot of flavor from the shell. You know, once you grill it, it's very flavorful, and presentation wise, it's very nice. It's very bright. This dish was on the menu as a starter. Basically, this is a fried dough that is served with either prosciutto or mortadella in Italy. So I tweak it my own version. Basically a fried dough. On top of that, we're gonna put a uni and a layer of lardo. So basically that's pork fat. Okay, this dish is at Bar Chiketty. So it's a fill up pasta with beef cheek, which that we braise it for 8 to 12 hours, and we blend it into a mousse, then we fill up it with pasta. Now on top of that, I add in onion marmalade for the local palate. They like something sweet. Okay, this dish, I have it in Cafe Chiketty. Pretty simple dish, nothing fancy. It's just that fresh basil. Instead of pine nuts, I put almonds, something different. Pesto is a bit more oily compared to almonds. I still put pounded pine nuts on top of the dish to give some texture on the pasta. So this dish is nanduya. So basically it's a sausage meat. But my chef did our own nanduya by using the leftover parma ham, mortadella, and salami, the trimmings that we don't discard. So we turn into a nanduya. On top of that, we're gonna cook with seafood like prawns and squid. Then I'll try to reuse the squid ink from the squid to make into a pasta. The toasted crumbs is the leftover bread that we do. So we dry it, then we blend it and cook it now with some butter, some anchovies. The wood that we are using is orange wood. It's from Medan, from Indonesia. Pizza margheritas is very simple as long as you get the dough right. There are only 4 ingredients into the dough: salt, water, yeast, and flour. We import our flour from Italy. They're very well known in Italy. These 4 ingredients made into dough, the right fermentation, the right temperature of the oven, gonna make a fantastic pizza. Here we ferment for 48 hours. Basically, it's a slow rise dough. 60 to 90 seconds each pizza. 450 to 480 degrees. Compared to the normal mozzarella cheese, it gives out more flavor and more milky. Actually, the pizza is pretty wet because of the milk from the buffalo cheese. This tiramisu is a gluten-free tiramisu. It's like very rare to get around Singapore, like having gluten-free tiramisu. So basically, this is a homemade sponge with only egg and cocoa powder, mascarpone cheese, and on top of that, we're gonna put coffee granite. If you taste our tiramisu, you're gonna taste butterscotch flavor because we put butterscotch liqueur into our tiramisu mix.